sent you an email about the 23 schools in Baltimore City who have zero students who are proficient
when
in math.
When you do a school story about something succeeding in the schools, I'll respond. You never do.
So who do you hold accountable for the failing?
Your boss. Your bosses for the distorted coverage you provided.
Well, the data came from Baltimore City Public Schools.